Right now, she is Jezebel.
Get it, Jez?
Thank you.